الرحمن الرحيم. أهلا بكم طلاب وأطباء طب الفم والأسنان في International Online Dental Uses Congress في نسختي الأولى من اتحاد الجامعات العلمية لطب الأسنان وحديث التخرج والتابع لـ EADS Egyptian Association of Dental Students، وهي الجهة العلمية الوحيدة الموثقة في مصر والتابعة للاتحاد العلمي فيما يحض الطالب وحديث التخرج داخل الجامعات المصرية. وهدفنا هو تطوير وتعليم طلاب الأسنان في جميع مجالات الأسنان، كما نهدف إلى تطوير الطلاب في أجزاء أخرى مثل السوفت سكيلز. ونحن متواجدين الآن في أكثر من 33 جامعة، ويتضمن المؤتمر أكثر من 100 دكتور من مصر وخارج مصر من الدول العربية والإفريقية المختلفة من كبار الدكاترة والأساتذة المتواجدين، وسوف تحصل على شهادة معتمدة بعد حضورك نسب الحضور المطلوبة للمؤتمر. وهناك سحبات يومية تصل قيمتها المالية إلى 4000 جنيه مصري، وإجمالي السحبات في المؤتمر تصل إلى 50000 جنيه مصري. نعلن عن الشراكة بيننا وبين دول لبنان، فلسطين، السودان، رواندا، قطر، السعودية، تونس، المغرب، تنزانيا. نتشرف بالإعلان عن بورد الرسمي للمؤتمر رئيس المؤتمر الأستاذ الدكتور عبد الفتاح صدقة، الرئيس الشرفي للمؤتمر الدكتور حاتم الجندي، السكرتير العام للمؤتمر الأستاذ الدكتورة هالة هزاع، اللجنة العلمية للمؤتمر الأستاذ الدكتورة علياء محروس، المشرف الأكاديمي الأستاذ الدكتور جايان الجندي، الضيف الشرفي للمؤتمر الأستاذ الدكتور شذا حمام.
تمام يا دكتور، ممكن حضرتك تبدأ.
اوكي ماشي. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قبل ما اتكلم على الليكشر يا جماعه، احب اشكر التيم EADS وانهم معتمدين بالاتحاد العالمي بشكل رسمي وكيان غير هادف للربح، وشرط علشان يقدروا ياخدوا الشهاده يكملوا يملوا فورم بتاع الاسئله بعد المحاضره، ويعملوا لايك وكومنت وشير لللايف. اوكي. Our subject today, ultrasonics in endodontics, luxury or necessity. Regarding this title, it is a question. Luxury or necessity, we must know first, little hint about the history of ultrasonics, the endosonics, and the ultrasound. Passing later on with the classification of ultrasonics instrument and the uses of ultrasonics in root canal treatment. Whatever this uses in the coronal portion or in the root portion. Let's start. Of course, ultrasonic here started from 1950, especially as a part of endodontics before it is going with for hygiene and periodontology. These days, we are concerned with ultrasonic tips for the recent approach, minimally invasive endodontics, using these ultrasonic tips to decrease the amount of reduction of tooth structure with the aging of the microscope and the good illumination to reach a proper results. As I said before, it started from 1957 and continues Howard Martin at the 1976. Sonics. What's the meaning of endosonics? Endosonics means the instrumentation or synergistic effect of instrumentation or mechanical preparation besides the disinfection of the root canal by the ultrasonics. So mechanical preparation beside irrigation using the ultrasonic tips is called endosonics. Now ultrasound, as I said before in the introduction, it is the energy with frequency above the range of healing, about 20 kilohertz. It ranged from 25 to 40 kilohertz, but nowadays it is decreased with a low frequency, starting with new hand pieces, starting from 1 to 8 kilohertz to reduce the shear stresses and the risk of affection of tooth structure. فصلت. انتوا معايا دلوقتي؟ زي ما as I said before diamond coated.
تمام يا دكتور.
اوكي
اوكي
diamond coated tips and then diamond coated tips. This is the gram of the diamond coated as the non diamond coated tips here. You can see here. With magnification, and here this diamond coated, the burst particles, smooth tip and mid tip. Also, we have here the mid is much better effective than the smooth tip. The mid grooved here. See, cutting efficiency more than the smooth one here. Stainless steel and nickel titanium. Nickel titanium, of course, it is more fragile than stainless steel and work with low energy. Must be touched side walls of the root canal to avoid its fracture. This is night eye with magnification. So smooth, long enough to reach the most apical part of the root. And here, this stainless steel with different shapes, with diamond coated also, or without diamond coated. Ultrasonic files. This is a key file mounted in the EndoShock. It is independent file. It used to activate irrigation inside root canal to increase its effectiveness. And we'll discuss later the mechanism of irrigation using the ultrasonics. And removal any obstacles or any intracanal present in the apical one-third or middle one-third like a buccal file. Also, these files allow placement of the META in the apical portion of the canals. This is the ultrasonic file, and this is the shock. You see EndoShock here, we should apply our file. Classification of the ultrasonic tips. It's classified according access, refinement tips, vibratory tips, bulk removal tips, and the trapping tips. We'll deal with each one separately, starting with the access refinement tips. So simple, access refinement tips here. It's used through traditional access cavity. When we use it in the traditional access cavity using bare, there's too much cutting of tooth structure. But here with ultrasonic tips, it is a little amount of tooth structure. With magnification, you can control the amount of extension of our access cavity preparation. We have many advantages of using ultrasonic tips rather than bears in the access cavity preparation. Why? Because access is success. So the minimal amount of cavity or just exploring the surface of the canals without undue damage to the risk of structure is our target. Whatever the cavity is, traditional access cavity or minimal access or contracted access cavity. First one, we have no handpiece. We have no masking of your hand for your vision. Because this is offset handle ultrasonic tip, you can see your work, whatever you're using, microscope or not. Also, the size here of the ultrasonic tip is more smaller, much smaller than the size of the bears, of the smallest bears. So can you control amount of cutting without sacrificing too much amount of tooth structure? Also here, we have can avoid or can explore miss the canals or any hidden canals inside pulpit chamber without getting down or damaging too much amount of tooth structure. Finally, here we have what's called the cavitation. which flushing action of the ultrasonic tip using water to eliminate the debris inside pulpit chamber. This shock waves making removal of any debris inside with clear vision of the pulpit chamber after cutting and removal of tooth structure. Also, cavitation will be discussed later in the root portion in details. So, more clear vision, more removal of debris, perfect outline form, and the coronal portion preparation much better than using bears to do access preparation. We have many number of tips for this purpose. Whatever the number or the name, CPR tips or BUC 1, 2, don't hesitate about the numbers. Just I want to know you only to see or to know the number of this which used for the access cavity preparation. Here, if you have dark line, the dentin map inside pulpit chamber denoting the number of orifices of the canal inside the tooth, if it is not clear, so you have must be something like pulpit stones masking this vision. You must remove these pulpit stones with these tips to see the thin map or dark line, to see the number of canals and to explore your outline form. The tips here with plant surface can move to structure as I mentioned before. Here, you see. Here, dark line is the key of success. Dark line the team map. You must explore or see this dark line to see all of the canals for pressure again. Vibratory tips. This is used for the removal of the interradicular posts. Of course, these tips vibrate. Removal of the cement, some part of the dentin besides the post, and then vibration around the post to lose it and remove it out. This reduces the amount of tensile forces required to the cartilage, both if the post is cast or prefabricated post. Another different examples of the atrosone tips may be spherical or flat. This is passed alongside of the post to vibrate, to loosen it from its position, breaking down the cement in between, and so it's easy to be removed. Bulk removal tips. Here, it is used in the pulpit chamber, moving the core with minimum or maximum intensity. These tips can be coated and must have water port not to cloak the particles or of the lemon part to reduce this effect. So we must use coolant or water beside cutting for the operative side. These tips designed to remove the core material and dentin quickly as much as you can. And then we are using the preparatory or troughing procedures. Troughing tips. These tips create space or trough around the post, also the same meaning, to loosen the post, move the cement, and facilitate its removal. Another forms of tips, 3D, 4D, and 5D, with lenses 15, 20, 25 in length for the error or the if they have post or any broken part inside root canal, whatever the coronal, middle, or apical part, we can use according to its length. They are aggressive in cutting and move dentin along the side walls to facilitate removal of any broken file or post inside. Another tips, not only remove cement, but also remove thin shelf of dentin. So the summary of these tips, we to remove the post or dislodge it from its position, we must remove the core material, dislodging or disrupting the cement around the post, remove a very thin layer of dentin around it. So there's a space between the post and the structure. You can dislodge it by the vibratory motion and extract it from the tooth. If the obstruction occurring in the deeper part, we can use here tips number 6, 7, or 8, or any results of this as show here in the slide. Slender and long tips can go two more epically to remove this obstruction inside root canal. Here you can see using ultrafing. You see, around the post here, around it. This after creating this trapping, dislodging, applying his here the vibratory force of the post, which will be dislodged. We have created a space here, this area, and after vibration of the post, it will become out so easily. Application of ultrasonics in endodontics. Of course, you can use ultrasonics in the endodontics or root canal treatment from top to bottom, from the coronal portion till the end of the root. Any step during cavity preparation or mechanical preparation inside the root portion, irrigation, remove any obstacles inside root canal, retrograde preparation, we can use ultrasonic tips. So here is this is the uses of the ultrasonic tips inside root canal. Starting the axis refinement, finding a spot canal, mover or attach pulp stones. You can read here, root canal preparation, intracanal obstruction removal, also increase action of irrigation, and we'll mention how we can increase this action. Placement of sealer, ultrasonic aperca, also we'll discuss this later. Placement of mineral transfer grade or MTA, and in surgical endodontics retrograde cavity preparation. This is the uses of the ultrasonics inside root canal from the top to the bottom. Start first with axis refinement. Here, as I mentioned, pulpit chamber, axis refinement, finding calcified canals or missed canals, removal of pulpit tissue. In the coronal third and middle third, removal of the intercanal obstructions, separated instrument, root canal post, fracture post, increase the action of the irrigation, as I will discuss later, and placement of MTA. Epically, we have surgical endodontics. This is the clinical specification or the use of the ultrasonics, the whole portion of the tooth structure. Axis refinement, finding calcified canals and removal. Here. Birds, as we see here, birds can move gauging pulpit chamber without smooth cutting, but ultrasonic here, finally, we can detect all the canals with the minimum removal of tooth structure. So ultrasonics, we can control the amount of cutting. We can see more. You can see, you can work, you can see, you can't work. And then you can obtain smooth surface after finishing of these side walls by ultrasonic tips. The mode of action of these ultrasonic tips in back and forth motion, brushing action, going back and forth to remove the tooth structure, not penetration, not pushing down, not drilling, just on the side wall, side movement, like a brush, we can remove any tooth structure overhanging the orifice to explore the orifice of the canal, to remove pulp stone, with a minimal removal of the structure and, its conservation. In location of MF2 in upper 6 or upper 7, of course, highly specialized tool, very limited, minimal amount, again, removal, going more easily, removing the till bridge over the MF2 here to locate the second mesiobuccal canal. Of course, this can be done more easily with magnification and better illumination. Of course, you can use all ultrasonic tips without microscope. But if you want to precise work and efficient result, You must use it with magnification. Much better for you. Here again, the words repeated, but the sounds perform, of course, breaking through all of this we mentioned before. Now, however, bigger tips and the smaller tips. The particles, of course, we can use it in the pulp chamber with maximum efficiency to enhance controlling of our working. And the smaller tips here, it can reduce or remove minimal amount of suction in a very delicate area and the deeper area inside root canal. So we have bigger tips and smaller tips. Bigger tips in pulp chamber, deeper area in root canal, you can use smaller tips for minimal amount of suction removal. Pulp stone, as I mentioned before, with the brushing action, you can move your stone, whatever is vibratory, or bulky, can remove this bulk or area, masking tooth structure, masking the orifice to see the canal perfectly with undue extension of the outline cavity. You can see the tips here. You can see here, removal, pulp stone. Here, make shattering of the pulp stone here with ultrasonic tip. Again, here we can explore here little bit the number of canals, but with this area, here the orifice is not complete vision. It's also again removal this part with ultrasonic tip precisely according to its area. Is that part here? We can detect all of the canals. Free beside another distobuccal canal found here. You can find it with the removal of tooth structure, masking and the covering. Undue tooth structure removal, it is forbidden. So this ultrasonic tips can precise our tooth structure removal in that area. Here, again, removal of the stone here or masking the canals. Root canal preparation. So we finish here the coronal portion or pulp chamber. We are shifting to root canal preparation. So we can use here ultrasonic preparation and with irrigation to increase its effect inside root canal preparation. Okay, to obtain synergistic effect. Removal of the intracanal obstructions. In retreatment cases, we can whatever the inside the canal, post, silver point, gutta-percha, you can remove all of them with the ultrasonic tips. Again, this is repeated details. It's more effective for removal of any part inside the canal, whatever broken instrument or silver points or any files deep inside the portion. Just find details of the interradicular post removal. Ultrasonics, as I said before, removal of the core material. Then we're going to reduce the cement or remove the cement surrounding the post of the inside root canal. Then part of the dentine can be removed, and then allow vibratory force the post to dislodge it from its position. Here. You can see here the vibratory motion, the post after removal, all around here is the bulky material and the cement between and some part of the dentine. This vibratory force can dislodge the post from root canal. Of course, water coolant must be applied to avoid similar injury while using these ultrasonic tips. Silver point removal. Silver point removal, summarizing, and when it is found inside the root canal, you can apply hydrosonic file beside the silver cone. And then apply the tip of the ultrasonic tip to the part or the shaft of the hydrosonic file. With vibration, it dislodges the silver point from its position. Here. It is written here in the slide. You see the picture? Hydrosonic file. Ultrasonic tip It can take silver point from inside, you see? Or of course, we use it with copper irrigation and horizontal and downstrokes, upper downstrokes. Get a pickle removal. We can use ultrasonic tips with solvent, chloroform, or without. Also, can apply a softened gutta-percha. The tip can be applied inside the gutta-percha and can be removed easily. Of course, it takes less time corresponding if this compared to this hand instrumentation for removal of the gutta-percha with files. Some hints or tips to remove any part inside the canal. First of all, you must use largest diameter as you are doing crown down technique to explore more area around the broken file, whatever, or the broken post to can adjust your direction to remove the cement, to remove the any dentine around, and then you can dislodge the post inside. Of course, there are different techniques to use the broken file inside the canal. If you have a broken file in the middle or the apical, here we are not concerned with the details of these techniques, but we're going to using larger diameter to facilitate the removal later on. Low power, of course, can control your removal without damaging any amount of tooth structure besides the post. You're removing the broken file with a counterclockwise motion to eliminate it from the root canal. And you must see what you are doing. If you can't see, you can't do. You must see the broken file. If it is belong beyond the elbow or the curvature, and you can see with microscope, you can see it. Maybe you can pass it, but you can see it. Everything you see it, you can control and you can remove it. Increase the action of the irrigating solution. Here, the details which I mentioned before. Here, suppose regarding the slide now, you can look to what I said. If you want to throw a stone in the river or in a swimming pool, you have circles of water around this stone while you are pushing it. These circles resembling the action of the ultrasonic tip around inside root canal. When you apply the ultrasonic tip and the irrigation inside the root canal, it makes what's called micro or streaming or micro streaming. More circles make higher pushing on sidewalls than James root. Removal of debris, removal of cement layer, elimination of the tentacles from any contaminants. So you have cleaning of lateral canals. Then you can apply your sealer or get a pellet. You can fill the root canal and the auxiliary canals if it is present. So the action of the ultrasonic central canal, activation of irrigation, as I mentioned here, you make more pressure, sound circles, micro streaming with microscope, pushing inside walls, moving the press, elimination of any residuals, so can facilitate our removal and the cleaning effect of these tips. You can see here, this is written here. Again, this is action. This is what I mentioned before. This is aquatic streaming, you see, and outside the root, pushing, cleaning side walls. And the microscope is called aquatic micro streaming here, you see. All side walls here will be cleaned from this pushing water. Using of small files here is recommended after removal or cleaning. Here we have the excellent ultrasonic tip to irrigate of passive or passive ultrasonic irrigation is what's called a RCF file. It's a simple key file, but with non-cutting or rounded flutes. To be passive, action, instead of canal after using the ultrasonic tip. You see, this is the RCF file. Here we apply a navy tip and set of canal with 31 gauge. to set pores and then using ultrasonic tip to activate this irrigation inside the root canal to obtain the acoustic streaming. These tips lure back adapter to remove the irrigation from root canal after its production. To cleaning the root portion here. Then we are shifted to the cedar placement and the ultrasonic condensation of Cataperca. Here we apply the sealer on the tip of the ultrasonic. I'll apply the inside root canal with the vibrating motion. It tends to leave the sealer inside root canal. Of course, much better than using any contour spiral or any file with the clockwise motion or counterclockwise motion. But if it has hardening of the cement up in the root canal, you can use replacing this with zinc sulfate sealer to avoid its hardening area. Attention condition of Cataperca. Here we apply the master cone and two or three auxiliary cones. Then apply our ultrasonic spreader inside the canal. Activate it. It will thermoprestize Cataperca, softening Cataperca, and then make a condensation. And then apply another cone, softening another, and so on to obtain root canal three dimensionally, decreasing the size of the voids and decreasing the stresses inside the root canal. So we can obtain three dimensional obturation after using the ultrasonic incondensation of Cataperca. Of course, so simple work. This is the details of my speaking about the condensation of Cataperca. You can read here, as I mentioned before. I summarize all of them, and then you can see it. We can repeat this process until the canal is completely filled after softening of Cataperca. Placement of META inside root canal. We can apply it, this META, the ultrasonic tip with vibration. It can go down inside root canal, condense it, and you can see it radiographically without any voids. Here. Vertical motion and vertical packing, again with META, you can condense little amount for different voids. This is the end of the META after placing the root canal. Surgical endodontics root and the cavity preparation using these different forms of the ultrasonic tips used in surgical approach, which is the tips. Tip of the instrument, different angulations to do our cavity or retrograde cavity. You can do our cavity instead of root canal with these tips specially designed, going 1 or 2 millimeters instead of root canal, doing our cavity preparation with horizontal cut, not oblique cut, to decrease the amount of leakage. Not to explore any lateral canals, as in using bears for the cavity. This amount of ultrasonic tips, this is the size of the ultrasonic tip and vision, you can make precise retrograde cavity. With this amount of removal of tooth structure, not sacrificing the length of the root, and you can go to the good result to do this cavity and the obturation with MTA. Here, the shortcomings of the conventional is exposing of the lateral auxiliary canals can be avoided with the horizontal cut of the ultrasonic tip as a root portion, as I mentioned. These tips, you can see here, different shapes, can aid in root canal preparation centering our cavity, deep open pressure, says the canal. Of course, the advantage of the of doing our retrograde cavity compared to using bears, more conservative in preparation. No beveling of root tip to decrease the chance of microinjury. As I said before, you eliminate here the lateral canal by the horizontal cut of the tip. You can prepare the canal in the coronal direction more and much better and safer from the bear inside the canal. You are going from the apex to the coronal portion, so you can go more deeper area than the if you are using bears inside the apical portion. Dentine walls are more cleaner, of course, and you can remove more smear layer. Here's size so small, maybe 4 or 6 millimeter in length cavity, about 10 size of the bear inside the root apical part of the root. So you have precise cavity, little amount of suction, good vision, and good result. Technique, you can read here, or this I said. You see? 2 centimeters here, 2.5, 2 centimeters, preparation here. This tip here, you can go inside, you see? Good angulation, you can do this with a normal bear, precise area, and going deeper from the coronal apical to the coronal. Conclusion. Here, from too much time, as we said here, from 1950 till now, using ultrasound tips, highly effective tools, of course, solve many problems. You can treat the complex root canal system with these tips. Of course, nowadays, we have newer bears compared to these ultrasonic tips. We have what's called mass discovery bear. I've called endogut bear. They are cheaper than these tips. Advancing is action. They are carbide, not diamond. Removal of tooth structure. And removal of tooth structure. Highly precise also again. And leaving luster surface, not cloudy surface as ultrasonic. So every day we have improvements of our instrument. Starting from the ultrasonic tip from 1950 till now, we have modifications of these tips. We have different forms of this ultrasonic tip again, and then the new forms of bears used till now. Finally, we can notice here that habits converts luxury into necessity. If you are habited or you are used to use this ultrasonic tips, it will convert from luxury to be necessary. And many dentists apply their piezoelectric ultrasonic inside their clinics. So it become an instance of our daily work. Finally, I can say too, this ultrasonic tip, it is not a luxury. It is mandatory if you want to save tooth structure, if you want to do precise cavity preparation, root canal preparation, active and efficient irrigation, efficient retrograde cavity preparation, anything cervical canal. Also, these tips, you can use it inside operative. We have different ultrasonic tips for operative in removal of decay. So it is a mandatory to use it to save our work and to obtain good results. Finally, I would thank you. I hope to enjoy my lecture as I enjoy to make it for you. And goodbye.
دكتور محسن.
ايوه علاء، سامعني؟
مع حضرتك يا دكتور.
ها، ايه الاخبار؟
تمام كده يا دكتور، اقفل اللايف.
في حاجة تانية ولا قافل، ولا حد عايز يسأل سؤال؟
لا كده تمام يا دكتور، مفيش أسئلة.
هو اي كومنت؟ الموضوع بسيط، ما فيهوش اي حاجة خالص. طبعا زي ما كانوا السوبر كانت واضحة.
تمام يا دكتور، شكرا جدا لحضرتك.
ماشي علاء، ماشي حبيبي، اوكي، شكرا علاء.